What the hell was that?
Give me a minute. My God. Those people. It must be a new security program. Holy flying cow. My guess is nothing could come to or leave this island as long as it's on.
That must be what brought down my chopper.
I want to go home.
Me too, kiddo.
Listen, you have to get these people, and you have to get out of here.
What?
No one is coming to save you, and there's no ambulance on the way. You have to run. You have to get to Air One.
Okay, yes, yeah. Are you coming with us?
I'm gonna find my friend Hill. That fishing building you left him at was a fallback point. There may be other soldiers.
Good luck.
Hey, Red Queen.
White Rabbit. Nomad?
Josiah. Holy shit. Nice to see you're still above ground.
Anyone else from your chalk?
A few. Who were scattered.
Man, we sure screwed the pooch on this one.
Josiah, I saw Walker out there, hunting down our soldiers.
You saw who?
Lieutenant Colonel Walker.
Cole Walker. Here, fighting our guys? There's no way.
He's turned on us, man. There's no way for our people to die.
I guess duty and honor are going the way of the dinosaur.
So what's your lay of the land?
Either Walker sank that cargo ship, or someone he was working with did. Look.
Jay Skell sunk that cargo ship.
Damn. Everything that happened here is 'cause of that prick.
I'll locate Jay Skell. I met some Skelltech employees. I'll see what they know.
I'll try and round up more survivors. We'll link up at RP Delta.
Sounds good.
Hostile! ready for action.
Shit. Get smoke on, Ghostly. Go and fix it.
We need to gather any intelligence we can find.
It's deactivated.
Would have been sweet to have it right about now.
You're dangerous, Nomad. Damn it. They know.
Raj, getting in position.
Hey, no movement of any kind over here.
Calm as death over here. No ghosts in sight. Be advised, there are a lot of protests in the area. It's recommended you limit your travel.
I see a breacher. Copy, boss. Moving there.
No.
Here to help. Got him. They're down.
Rock and roll.
Trouble, please.
are you here?
Hey, who are you?
Jesus.
Who are you?
Oh, please, go away. Products in your Skelltech wellness package. As always, we appreciate it. Just give me
Oh my God, who are you?
Greetings, stranger. Could really use your help finding this location.
There is one place you might want to know about.
Thanks a million. Hi. I'm in need of some info about this.
I swear that's everything I know.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Oh, shit.
Shit.
If you hurt my people, I'll make you pay. You think this was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in?
Nomad, how are you? Missing the comforts of home? Otherwise, not bad. Don't let those comforts control you.
Listen, I've been tied up with some personal business, so I was hoping you would do me a favor.
Sure. What's up?
Rumor has it some old dog tags turned up just west of Howard Port. Fellow who discovered them said he found them on a skeleton out in the woods by a bombed-out old truck. He didn't want to disturb the remains out of respect. Thing is, I think they belong to a Cold War buddy of mine. Cal was a good soldier, and an even better friend. He saved my life half a dozen times. It's sad we lost touch over the years, and... well, I'd just really like to know what happened.
Yeah, I get it. We've both buried our share of friends. I'll check it out.
I suggest searching just north of Grove's Pond. Shouldn't be too tough to find. It's near Gordon's Slough over in the Sinking Country province.
I'm on it. Mads, did the folks from the beach make it back?
You mean the survivors? I knew some of the people on that boat since they were babies. I saw them take their first steps.
I did my best.
Your best? We were supposed to have a ship. Marines. And all we got were bodies washing up on the shore and some grunt twisting in the wind.
Mads, this grunt did save a whole lot of us. But my daughter, it's not a small thing.
I know. But it ain't enough. Not with these odds.
This isn't over. I found my friend Sergeant Major Hill. We've got a plan to go after Jay Skell. If we can stop him, take control over the drone.
Hold on, hold on. You think Jace is behind this? You're wrong. He's a good guy and my best friend. Sentinel took over the island. Follow me. I have evidence.
Well, I got more immediate problems. My people have to prepare for the long haul. You gonna lend a hand?
All right. But finding Skell is my priority.
You okay? You seem gloomy. No.
All right, Fox. What have you got?
I'm telling you, Jace is not behind this. Someone on the inside, this, he sent me the video of the guy in charge of Sentinel.
That surf on the south coast looks rough as shit.
Don't curse.
Seriously?
Stone is gonna find any employee who curses?
Ask him yourself.
Captain Gibson. Captain Coleman. That's the two soldiers I wanted to see.
Mr. Stone.
Operation Citadel is an outstanding success. No communication of any kind is leaving or coming into the island. The drone perimeter is active. And while Miss Puri is out there winning hearts and minds, you lot are going to root out the troublemakers. Captain Coleman, I want those homesteaders under control.
There's a cutting-edge technology that I'd like to exploit.
Sounds perfect. Captain Gibson, take care of that terrorist bomber and those outcasts of hers. And we know there ain't many left. But they're in your AO. Find them. Squash them.
Sir, are the holding facilities complete?
I said squash them, not capture. Don't y'all just love being in the South Pacific? The way the ocean breeze carries that scent of jasmine reminds me of Savannah. Hey, y'all enjoy yourselves out there. If you see a ghost from one of those choppers, shoot on sight.
Clearly, Jace is not behind it.
Look, even if only Sentinel's behind this, it means your pal lost control of Aroa. He sank that cargo ship, and I still have to find him. He's the only one who'll know what to do.
Fine. Screw it. He has a villa hidden in the hills. The door code is 120386. Just give him a chance. That's all I ask.